each other a nice handshake. There you go. Okay. Perfect.
Look right here, straight ahead, please.
I'm watching.
I mean, it's crazy, you know, it's an exclusive event. You know, I'm here, you know, not too many people out here can come to this. But, you know, just playing the game, a lot of new features, a lot of new maps. Playing with the Marines have been fun, they've been cool. We've been killing, you know, our team won both times. So, you know, just a real crazy opportunity.
Oh, it's great, you know, especially just the opportunity to be a part of it, to come down and, you know, Call of Duty, who don't play that, you know? And I feel good to get a little sneak peek. I've really seen why they Marines, you know, they kind of did me bad out there, you know. but it was fun. It was fun. You know, I got a chance to, you know, just talk to them guys. I asked them, is it really like this? I like the game. And they were saying it's like that out there. So I understand why they was doing me like that. This year they got, you know, the customization. I try to make myself like be like a real Marine now. So I'm out there. It feels good.
I'm really excited, man. I'm really excited. I'm more excited that I get to, you know, kind of tease my teammates a little bit, that I got to, you know, experience it before they did, so I know they'll be a little jealous. But this game is great. I've been playing it for, you know, some years now, and, you know, I can't wait to experience this one. Once you play, you're definitely going to be hooked. You're definitely going to be hooked. Well, yeah, they have us, you know, playing with some Marines or against some. I'm going to be on the with side because I don't want those guys to, you know, hurt me. But no, it's going to be great, man. And I'm definitely going to listen to everything that they say, the Marines say.